An ArtPrize favorite will soon be back on display in Grand Rapids. Mia Tavanati's Crucifixion is headed to the Catholic Diocese of Grand Rapids. You'll remember it won ArtPrize back in 2011. The stained glass mosaic was on display for years at Cornerstone University before going back into storage. It will be on display at the diocese downtown starting in June.